Eccoci!
Batti!
Coraggio!
Cannone campale!
While Matteo was pushing forward, I had to fight up the mountain and take out anything targeting his unit.
Just hearing the story makes me worried for you.
Don't worry. I was in a full suit of armor. Besides, the Aditi were proud volunteers. We would have done anything for Italy. A church was sitting at the base of the path. Enemy troops had fortified it. I had to fight them first. Church would be ours.
Listen, we're gonna cut down the guns up by that windmill.
Tank,
that shot came from, then let them have it.
Engine's fine. Will you keep them moving?
Keep pushing, boys. Tear that MHE to pieces.
Hold position here. Clean out all the German guns.
Before we knew it, we were back in the air. Our mission? To clear the way for the bombers so they could blow that fortress all to hell. First, we'd have to down the barrage blimps. Jesus, imagine being a lookout on a blimp. Bad luck, Fritz. Next, we'd have to deal with their anti-aircraft trucks. The assault was already in full swing when we got there. We'd have to deal with all those defenses, then escort our bombers to their target when they arrived. Tall order. But victory here could change the course of the whole damn war, they said. Safe to say, Wilson is less than thrilled.
Now we're actually doing this, it feels really dangerous!
Trust me, and buckle yourself in, maybe.
Now those flips! Clear the way for our bombers!
Easy enough, watch my back!
Thank you. Listen, son, I know we're asking a lot here, but this job needs doing. Find us a path through those woods. Your bottle now. Get moving. Have a recce up ahead. There's a gun you'll need to deal with it. If things go south, you'll come in blast. Otherwise, we'll bring Bess up when you give the signal.
Wait here. You know what to do, Edward.